Hi, everybody. Claude Diamond here. I just wanted to share some methods of success that I think a lot of people on YouTube overlook. The most simple way to have success is to pick up the phone and talk to people, especially if they contacted you. I get contacted all the time by different companies. They send me texts. They send me emails. Do you think they put their contact information in their text or email or postal letters? Still get some of those. I cannot believe how often they refuse to put a phone number in their contact, their marketing information. So silly, because if it's a product or service that I want right now, I'm going to pick up the phone. Do you ever want something really bad, or you want information, or you want to ask some questions, and you get some information at the right time and you want to pick up the phone and just call them, right? Okay, how many times they neglect to put their phone number in because they don't want to talk to you? They want to do business digitally, completely through email and texting. Sometimes you do need to speak to a person. I have a great example. I needed an accountant. My accountant for many years, great guy, he just retired. And so I needed a new accountant. I went on Yelp. I typed in for my area. I'm in Colorado right now. I need new accountant, tax attorney, CPA. And I put it into Yelp. How many people do you think called me? Take a guess. And I'm near a major metropolitan area, Denver. Not one called me. And I put in my name, my phone number, what my needs were. Okay. And we have a pretty, we have complicated tax needs here for my company. Okay. We have an S corporation. We have trusts. We have personal taxes, state taxes, federal taxes, all those things. So we need somebody. They're going to make a good buck. Nobody called me. Can you imagine that? So I did the opposite. I went into Yelp and I looked for people who had 5-star reviews. And I found one young fellow, and I called him up. His reviews were great. He had 25 reviews. All of them were 4 and 5 stars. 5 stars, the highest in Yelp. I like Yelp because I believe they're real honest testimonials in there. Sometimes you see testimonials on web pages and they're kind of BS. You know what I mean? I called up the guy. He answered his phone on the first phone call. Okay. And he was very nice. I asked a few questions. We asked a few. He wanted to see our tax returns. He said, this was on a Friday. He said, I'll get back to you on Saturday. He did. And we hired him immediately, that fast. What does that say about success? Answer your phone. When you do your marketing, you know, what do I say at the end of every one of my videos? Call me. I answer my own phone. Go to my webpage. Schedule with me. I have a calendar there. I do these things because it's such common sense. You know what I'm going to say. All you got to do is talk to people. You speak to enough people, use the gut sales method, you ask enough questions, and you see magic happen every time. You don't have to be the world's greatest salesperson. You just have to be a person that other people like and trust. Excuse me, losing my voice again. You guys, nobody deserves success more than you. When you do your marketing, be accountable. Have a way for people to contact you directly. Remove the gauntlet, the voicemails, the receptionist, and see how many people you can actually speak to. Bye-bye.